One of the easiest ways to tell the difference between Karen and Stanley is how they eat. Stanley is just so incredibly polite that he doesn't even like blueberries, but he will take it to avoid conflict.
That was my, ow, whole hand.
Always a fun time here. The other subtle difference is that Stanley doesn't write negative Yelp reviews for every single place that he goes.